We're discussing removing the water from the South Pool because we're losing, say, about 4 acre feet a day just letting it sit there. The evaporation rate is something like 5,000 gallons a minute, something like that. And so if we can get the water out of the South Pool, we can reduce our overall surface area. Now, the first question people ask me is, well, aren't you going to increase the surface area of where you move it to, like the North Pool? And the answer is yes, but not as much. Whereas we have 550 acres of surface area there, we'll only raise the surface area on the North Pole about 130 acres. So it nets out at a savings of, 400 acres of less surface area. So the idea is to reduce the surface area, total surface area of our reservoirs, thus saving water. There's also discussion about sending some of the water over the dam into the old South Concho River. It's about almost two and a half miles long, and sending it to Lake Naswithi. So whereas Lake Naswithi has a good constant level, but we can still add something like 13%. Maybe it's up to 18% if I can remember my numbers. We can add water to Lake Naswithi, and it almost increases none in surface area. Feet is what? About 1,500 acre feet per year to remove the water from the South Pool and move it to the North Pool. However, moving it to the Lake Naswithi would save us more. And if there is loss in water coming across the equalization channel in the wintertime, then we can save maybe another 1,000 acre feet. So I'm looking at maybe 3,000 acre feet savings per year.